You're probably using Chrome or Safari, and if so, this video is for you. Chrome. Chrome used to be innovative, but now it's stagnation. They have billions of daily active users. Imagine trying to make any changes to that thing without pissing off a lot of people. The fact that the tool that you use every day, most of your day, has not changed in the past decade is baffling. Safari runs into some of the same problems that Chrome has. They have a lot of daily active users and people that just want it to work, and they don't want it to drain their laptop battery at all. That's what Apple is optimizing for. But in terms of actual features and innovating in the browser space, it's quite similar to how it's been. And that's what you can expect with companies like Apple and Google building a browser. But there's a new player on the block, Arc Browser. Their team's been building in quiet for years and finally just launched publicly. This thing is a well-oiled machine, and it takes every facet of the browsing experience and just dials it up to 10. If you actually want to try something that is beautiful, different, all I can say is try giving Arc a shot.